Welcome to the MOOC course titled Strategic Communication for Sustainable Development. My name is Aradhana Malik. I'm an assistant professor with Vinod Gupta School of Management at the Indian Institute of Technology in Kharagpur, West Bengal, and I will be helping you with this course over the period of a month. And so I would like to tell you a little bit about the course and what it's all about. Sustainable development has become a buzzword in the common parlance. So we will start this course with some definitions of what sustainability means, what development means, what communication strategy means, and how these different concepts come together. And the one thing that we will be insisting on throughout this course will be the emphasis on community, development, sustainability of development. All of this is focused around, centered around community. Everything is dependent on the community. So we will be spending a considerable amount of time understanding what it means to be sensitive to the needs of the environment, of the community that one is in, of the community that one wants to serve, and how one can use one's resources to serving the community as best as possible. Now, big thing here is communication, because we are talking about people. We are going to talk about expressing what they want, understanding what they want, and expressing how we can help them and how we can bring our resources together and be on the same page as them. So there will be a lot of emphasis on communication with the community. And then the other point of focus will be strategic communication. How do we use communication in such a way so that our resources, our use of resources is maximized within the community? Different parts of this course will be the, in the first week we will deal with introduction to sustainability communication, different approaches to sustainability communication, etc. And then we will move on to sociological and psychological perspectives of sustainability communication, different approaches, different strategies for sustainable development, and how strategic communication fits in. What is strategic communication? How it's related to sustainable development? Then we will talk about the steps of strategic communication for sustainable development. How does one take this whole concept of strategic communication, how does one develop strategies so that the community can develop in such a way that the development goes on. And then we will move on to applications of strategic communication and sustainable development, and we will end with some best practices in strategic communication in sustainable development. So that is how the course will be structured, and this course will be very, very helpful for all corporate houses that are doing some kind of training in corporate social responsibility, that want to give back to the society they are a part of. It will also be helpful for anybody, you know, individuals, students, non-profit workers, volunteers, etc., who are interested in improving the quality of life in the communities they hope to serve. So welcome to the course, and I hope you gain as much as we want or we are able to give you from the course, and I hope we develop a very interactive team for this course, and we stay in touch. Now the book that will form the basis for a lot of discussion in this course is this very nice book called Sustainability Communication. It's an edited volume. It's called Sustainability Communication, Interdisciplinary Perspectives and Theoretical Foundations. It's been published by Springer, and it's been edited by Jasmine Goldman and Gerd Michelson, who are the editors. So a lot of material has been taken from this book and from other sources, and the list of these sources will be provided to you. So welcome to this course.